Excuse me. Mr. Mendez.
Armando, aquí! Tus amigos!
Nice talking to you too, pal.
Ah, my brother. What a conversationalist. Only today we were discussing philosophy. He is a great fan of Plato, but I have always been more Aristotelian. I think perhaps that is why he is so happy, and I am so weighed down by worry. What do you think?
Me? Shit. The world is full of suffering, then you die.
See? I knew we were of one mind, you and I. Which is why I know you will feel this slight as much as me.
Here we go.
Some crooks have shown their contempt for us by using our home as an entryway for drugs into this fine nation.
Like you.
Exactly. Plagiarism. It is an insult. I hope you're wise enough to see that if you let a man insult you, before long he will try to kill you. You must kill these degenerates. You'll find them near Ocean Beach.
Your life is about to expire. Ah!
Ah! Ooh! Get him!
Sure, it's the gun. You are now about to die.
This is a private party, pal.
Yeah? Well, this is a public execution.
Holy shit! Get him, girls!
Motherfucker.
A shortcut to hell.
One less shit today.
Ow!
No one's gonna miss you.
Have a nice day.
Have a nice death.
Suck that too.
Last chance to draw a breath.
Just cleaning the shit.